make sense? And look at what we need to be. What is he, how is he keeping length up? Posting. Yep. I don't care about the leg. If he goes straight and I can't punch, that's one thing, right? That's fine. But really, it's him keeping length, right? Now, a little bit of an athletic move here, but it builds off of what he just did, okay? He's creating length with his arm. All I'm gonna do with my free hand, I'm gonna swipe his hand down, I'm gonna hop and jump to his head at the same time. I'll go fast and then I'll try to break it down so you can see it a little bit better. I'm gonna swipe and at the same time, the same hand is coming to the head. Swipe, coming right to his head. I have it up, I swipe, I jump. I'm gonna pull his head in, and it kind of creates a bend in his knee and brings him close, and I'm able to trip, sweep, what we just did, right?
Pressure,
put him under. He gets length immediately. I try to trip, up. Okay, don't lose it, try to fall, try to trip, and you end up in a scramble. Okay, make sure you got it. Swipe, jump to his head. You gotta be all in one motion, you can't be here. And then try to go. Just block again. All in one motion. Make sense? Wanna try it? One, two.